Sam's my partner, so I want to look good.
Sam?
Just don't. I know Sam and I are going to be perfect for each other.
Sam? Hi, Luna.
Hi. Oops. Let's try that. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do here.
Put her there, partner.
Fun today. I think I was wrong before. I know we don't have a lot in common, but maybe we can discover new things we both like. You know, like together.
I'd hit you with any lasers.
I'll try not to spit any juice on you.
Ta-da.
Dude, you're not bringing Mr. Coconuts, are you? That would be amazing, Lucy. But if you're looking for my vote, it's too late. Haiku promised she'd take the club for a ride in a hearse. That thing's a monster! We reach for our guitars. We got the chance to pretend that we're rock and roll stars.
I dipped my toe in the Dead Sea. It was rather refreshing.
Duh! I knew you dudes were snooping in my diary. That's why I made up this whole rebellious act. Erased what was really in my last entry and made up a story about skipping school instead. And when you are beyond the dead if I bought it.
Dance ever.
Turn her life.
an unbridled power.
My word, I'm so tall and hairless and young.
This isn't fair. There's like a ton of towns in Michigan. Why us?
Sorry, wrong number. Goodbye.
There's one other person to call. What?
Everything is going smooth. That would send you up.
Boris forgot his wallet in his coffin.
I guess she doesn't know. I hot dog! Mom has really been into mother kid activities these days. She insisted on jamming on tambourine during the Moon Goat's last gig.
Boris sleeps with his eyes open. Some people find it unsettling.
Story. We were at home just now thinking, wow, we are the worst at shuffleboard. I mean, fun.
Play it loud!
Many pretty colors.
We're in! Yes, yes! All we gotta do is snag a tune from another toddler! Sully, you're a total genius!
Told you it wasn't get.
I can't wait to try out our banging new speakers! We're the Moon Goats, and we wanna start off with a brand new song called I Like Applesauce!
Normie society insists on celebrating life.
I'll take over lead vocals, and I'm sure we can find a temporary musician to replace me. We'll just have to hold auditions ASAP. I hate to interrupt when you're in the zone, but as a fellow guitarist, I had to introduce myself. I'm Lola, loud lead singer and guitarist of the Moon Goats. I saw your last show. You were all... Well... I don't know if I did that.
I'm Nina.
As you can see, I'm sort of out of commission. And the Moon Goats are supposed to play the Cherry Pit Spit this weekend. We're looking for a temporary guitarist. You should totally
Boris is jamming on the keys. Any requests from the dead?
Are you okay?
You louds are exhausting. Boris needs a nap.
Well, at first we thought it was really dumb, but then I realized people ordering a Moon Goat cheese salad would be really good for the band.
It worked!
Thanks for letting us use your van, Chunk.
Guess not everyone.
Boris is going to be a champion! Watch the rock, Grand Grand!
We have a limp!
And I can be a boy girl, girl boy, oh girl.
I've been Nika Futterman.